news right now. A Tennessee law giving the state attorney general control over death penalty appeals was upheld by the Court of Appeals. DA Steve Mulroy challenged the law, arguing it violates the state constitution and voter rights. Supporters say it ensures justice in older death penalty cases. But the ruling highlights a broader national conflict between state officials and progressive DAs over enforcing laws like the death penalty.